Hey Bill, who should I choose for the new DNC chair?
You need someone who is generally acceptable to most people. No flamethrowers. They need to raise money. Lots of it. And they need to stay out of the limelight.
What about Debbie Wasserman Schultz?
Are you crazy? She's insane. She says some of the most remarkably stupid things. And she has never met a camera she didn't like.
Yeah, but she does have that cute smile.
That's true. Hey, do you think she's ever been an intern? If so, please give her my card. I would like to not have sexual relations with her, as well.
I don't think so, Bill, but I'll ask.
Anyway, I really think she's cute. Like a little poodle. I've always wanted a little poodle, but Sasha and Malia insisted on that damn Portuguese water dog. I hate that dog. I want a little poodle.
But can you house train her?
And more importantly, will she stay on her leash?
We'll see, I guess.
Man, she sure has got a cute smile.
True.
Here's my card.
Look, Bill. I will not allow you to ride dirty on the new DNC chair like Jeremiah Wright says you did, Monica.
I'm the president now.
Oh yeah, that's right, you are the president.
At least the New Yorker says I was the first black one.
Hey, I won the Nobel Peace Prize. And I'm engaged in at least 4 wars.
W was only man enough to start 2.
Look, Barry. Al Gore won the Nobel Peace Prize too. It's really not that big a deal anymore.
You need to leave now, Bill. It's time for me to let Joe Biden out of his room since there are no cameras around.
Hey, you want to play some golf later?
I love golf.
More than a little poodles.
No thanks, Barry. I never really liked golf.
Anyway, golf is for old men.
I'm a playa, and I'm headed to the script club.
Yo, gonna make it rain.
Thank you.